Cut your carrots into matchsticks, the savory way. Cut off both ends of the carrot. Then, cut it into pieces about 2 inches long. Next, cut these pieces lengthwise into equal-sized strips. Hold the knife against your knuckles and curl your fingers under to prevent cutting your fingertips. Stack the flat strips on top of each other, then cut through the stack to create matchsticks. You can use these in soups, salads, and as garnish. That's the simple, savory way to make veggie matchsticks.